Massey Ferguson. It was beautifully restored by my friend Peter. I believe there were only a few of the red ones made in 1957. That's the year, the first year that they stopped making the gold belly. The three-cylinder diesel